I seen my boss outside in his Cadillac.
Take me in your arms. Do just what you want. You're the one I trust. I belong to you. And I'll always be around.
Good morning, family. It is a beautiful Monday morning. And we want to welcome you to another adventure with Pegi.
And the Don. What's up, fam?
So this morning, we are heading out to get my tattoo fixed. Remember, I tell you guys, my son is a tattoo artist, and he's off on Sundays and Mondays. So he came by yesterday and told me to come on through so he could give us tattoos today. So that's where we're heading.
I'm going to get Pegi's name on me. It might get a little update on one of my old tattoos with a little retired. I had an army tattoo. I'm going to add retired and a couple engagements on there and stuff. So that's my plan for the day. And we just want to take y'all with us. So you know I'm going to be real brave, real strong with it because...
So I'm going to introduce you guys to my oldest son. And let's see what happens.
All right,
I'm a little nervous.
Yeah. But it's going to be good. He's good. I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be nice. So we'll see y'all when we get there and come along.
All righty.
All right.
Hey, what's up, fam? We're here in the tattoo parlor. Peggy's waiting for her artist son. What you got going on through your head, babe?
I'm very nervous and I'm scared. I just don't want him to press down too hard. That's all. If he could do it lightly, that would be very nice. Hi, everybody. This is one of my son's first tattoos he ever did on my arm. I've been begging for this tattoo.
Okay. What's up, Wes?
Leave it. What's good with the child, Wes? STL. Follow me on everything.
There he is. All right, baby, you ready for this? She ready, y'all.
You know, you got to say a couple of prayers, a couple of Hail Marys, even though you're not.
Mom, do you got a hairy wrist?
I don't think so. Is it hair on my wrist?
Nah, you good.
Because I don't even have hair on my legs.
Blackout.
Donald, you look happy that I'm going to be in pain. Should I hold my ball my fist up?
Just sit regularly.
Is that the numbing? Is that the numbing?
No, that's just some, I got to break the skin first to put the
numbing. Oh, Jesus, he's going to break skin. I feel it. Ooh. Oh, yes, it do. What? Oh, Jesus. Wait. Back up.
I got you, though, Mom. I just wanted to get you together today. So I can tell my friends I got you together.
I don't think I'm going to make it, y'all.
Yeah, you is. This ain't it.
Oh, Jesus.
The first three minutes is the worst. And then you start.
How do you know?
I've had four tattoos.
Oh, Jesus. Bookie.
Mom, stop balling your fist up so tight. Just relax. You're good. You're good.
Oh, no. I can't. I quit. For real. Okay, y'all just going to sit there and look.
See my boss outside in his Cadillac.
Family, so here is the ink before the real ink is put on it. So this is what Donald's tattoo is going to look like, and I'm excited and I can't wait to see the end result. All right, family, so this is Don Juan getting tatted up.
Now, why you call him Don Juan?
Because that was popular back in the 70s. It was a Latin lover called Don Juan back in the day.
Don Juan DeMarco?
Don Juan. Don Juan, he was a Latin lover, I think, right?
Yeah.
I think he was. I'm just saying, I like the name. It rhymes, Don Juan. This is my oldest son. He is the tattoo artist.
Wes Inc. Yes.
And Donald's trying to pretend that it doesn't hurt.
No, it hurts a lot. You can see it on my face.
Let me see.
See? That hurts a lot.
Mm-hmm. And that's the real ink. Now he's getting a little highlight white trim around it. I'm telling you, Gordon White was genius.
But it hurt like that.
Oh no, when I was doing it, it didn't hurt. So you sit there and act like it
don't
hurt.
That's not what I'm doing. I can say the word, it hurt. But who's the big old baby?
You. On the inside, I know you're crying.
Oh yeah, I'm screaming.
Tattoos hurt.
Tattoos hurt.
Really bad.
Yeah.
How did you do it on your head?
Just lay it down. I know
that
head
ain't nothing but a big old bone.
Lay down, let Lucky do it. Lucky got head, face tattoos too.
Yeah, you can tell the tattoo artist. I want to get one behind my ear eventually.
No.
Yes. You ain't my dad.
He the first die, you gonna quit.
I know. I'm just tired. Tiffany got her little cancer ribbon back there. And it's so pretty. Behind her ear. Didn't you do that?
Yeah.
That little pink ribbon behind her ear?
I don't know. I don't see her going nowhere paying for one. So I probably had to have done it.
Yeah, she got that after. When did she get that?
Am I done?
Mm-hmm.
Nope. I gotta hit that line on that ink. I'm missing a line. Now you can say I'm done. I'm gonna hit you with some alcohol and the sanitizer.
So, Don Juan, how does it feel?
Tattoos hurt. I don't know if y'all ever had one or anything, but yes, tattoos do hurt.
No, they don't. It didn't hurt me a bit.
Pain is temporary. He said in the Army all the time, pain is temporary. Strength is forever.
Oh, that's sweet.
You owe me, baby. You got me tagged now.
Tagged and bagged.
That means you stuck with me.
Now look at my son's head. Look at this. If he get one more tattoo, I'm getting the belt.
Mouth tats.
I'm getting the belt. Tats.
Both sides. Two sleeves. Arms done. Legs done. Neck done.
Sad. Sad affair. That's my son and my first grandbaby from him. His name is Zion. I haven't seen my grandson in forever. I miss him. That picture has to be about 5 or 6 years old. what can you do? Hopefully he'll come looking for me when he gets older, because his grandma loves him. Hey, family.
Yeah, the tattoo thing went good. Wesley is really good. Peggy swore he was trying to hurt her, like he was pushing in too hard.
Listen, I haven't gotten a tattoo. I have like 4 small tattoos. You put them all together, they probably equal about 8 inches total. This was very painful today for some reason, and he used numbing cream, and the numbing cream didn't really help me. But I guess it was so close to the bone. When he first started tattooing, I bought him a tattoo kit, and I told him, I say, you are good at drawing, you can go tattoo. And he was like, I can't. I say, but you can. And so he did it, he could. And so he's evolved so much since the very first tattoo. I think he gave me this tattoo, we can't come up with a date, but it was somewhere between 2014 and 2016. Somewhere in that, well, it wasn't 16. So it had to be like between 2013 and 2015, something like that.
I think it was 2013.
And so, yeah. So he gave me my first tattoo, and he wasn't happy with it, because every time he see me, he'll be like, you need to fix that tattoo. And so I was like, okay. I was like, well, can you fix it? Now I'm begging him to fix it. So he fixed it. It really looks good. Like, this is supposed to stay on for a week, and it'll be healed and everything. And he said we can get it wet or whatever else. You could barely see it, but the watercolors are so pretty. And I think I cried a little on the inside. It hurt so bad. And Donald didn't make it any better.
I was trying to reassure her and say, no, baby, he's not pushing in too hard. No, he's not. It's fine. But I guess when you're in the middle of the operation, you don't want to hear all that.
It felt like an operation.
I thought Peggy was going to swing on me for a minute. She was like, Donald, shut up. And so I took the hint. I did it. And she was like, when you sit in the chair, you'll see what I'm talking about. And she was right. That hurt a lot. But then the Don, no change of facial expression whatsoever. None the entire time.
So I'm going to go home and take me some aspirin. And just recuperate for the day. Just relax. So that tomorrow we can get out and do our walk.
Exactly.
So we just wanted to stop in for a minute to say hello. We haven't made a video in a couple days. Just to say hi, drop in. We miss you guys. And we'll see you on the next one.
And if you haven't already, make sure you go out there and do something good for yourself.
And for others as well.
And for others as well. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching, and we'll see y'all later on, fam.
In the next one.
Peace.
See ya. Take me off.